Who's Cutie
Say,
Pie?
Hey, this is mine. My name's LaPortia Renee, and this is Nayeli.
Nayeli?
Yeah, you can't skip
the
Y.
Is she used to hearing you sing?
She actually tries to sing along with me sometimes.
She's cute.
Let's see. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Creep by Radiohead. You mind holding her?
No, I don't mind holding her. No. Give me that. Give me that.
There you go.
Hi, y'all. That's Mommy.
Beautiful.
Mommy. Hey, want me to sing you a song?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want the perfect body. I want the perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so very special. Oh, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow.
Wow.
What the hell am I doing here? Whoa, I don't belong here.
Having my daughter here with me in Hollywood Week is keeping me focused. It's keeping me determined.
2, 1, and go.
It's very important for me to do well in this competition because I've just came through so much to get here. So I really just want to be able to show her that you can come out of the storm and actually witness the rainbow in the end if you don't really give up.
I've got the eye of a tiger, fighter, dancing through the fire. 'Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. 'Cause I am a champion, you're gonna hear me roar.
Loose on me a little more.
You know what I love about it? The fact that
restraint?
She actually didn't.
Yeah.
LaPortia, you're going through.
Thank you.
A lot of people forgot their lyrics today, so we're just trying to make sure we're not one of those people and end up going home. And our lives are riding on this.
What are you gonna sing?
We're gonna sing Stand Alive.
You can tell by the way that I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, no time for talk. Music loud, woman warm. I've been kicked around since I was born. Well, it's all right and it's okay. We can make it anyway. We can try to understand. New York's hard times, oh man.
Maybe you a brother or wife, you a mother, you a staying alive.
I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Music loud, women low. I've been kicked around since I was born.
Whether you a brother or wife, you a mother, you are staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive.
That's how you forget words. Really.
You held your own, you kept it going, and they gave you a little moment at the end, and that was nice. I liked it. It had a very group feeling. I felt like I was watching Dreamgirls or something.
I think American Idol would be very lucky to have the three of you go through to the next round. Congratulations. Nice job.
When I want to get in a creative space, I don't listen to pop music, I don't listen to R&B or hip hop. It's all about the film scores. I mean, Karate Kid, the one with Jaden Smith in it. When I listen to film scores, it makes me feel like my life is a movie.
You know, that's a good job down in the city. Hey! Working for the man. Night and day, but I never lost 1 minute of sleep from worrying. By the way, things might have been big wheels keep on turning, primary keep on burning. But you know what? We're rolling, rolling down.
So much.
So I think one of two things is going to happen as a result of your being in the performance tonight. You're either going to make other competitors get better, or you're going to make them want to quit.
Don't you cry, make me mess up my makeup. I'm a girl too. How long you been singing? I've been singing since I was six. Okay, yeah, forever. Yeah, huh? Yeah, forever. Be honest with me, where you, how, where are you at right now in this spot? Well, I'm going through a divorce. Okay. I'm in an abusive relationship, so okay, been there, done that. I know. Give me a hug, baby, come on.
The day I chose Summertime, there was a lot of talk about me being a young mother, not finishing school, and I put what I was going through in that song. When we get on that stage, I want you to look at me as the sister that went through the same stuff you went through, so we're the same. I want you to put all of that feeling, put it in the music.
Oh, yeah.
Your dad is rich, oh, and your mom is good looking.
She loses herself in the music. And I love that. You feel that? I get a rush off of other gifts. And you, baby, I get a rush off your gift.
I used to sing like I knew what I was doing. And now I sing like I know why.
You are a fighter, baby. So keep fighting.
I will.
Moment to go back to there, huh? Good job.
This girl is amazing.
Well, we saw the emotional tape piece before you guys came out here. What were you feeling? What kind of emotions singing with Fantasia?
I just felt like it was such a blessing. Like I said before, I watched Fantasia rise above her trials and struggles. And to see someone go from that bad of a place to a place of just, you know, pure serenity and be blessed by God in such a way was just inspiring to me, so.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy, you and I. You and I were like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd be come on right away. Oh, right away. That first sight I felt, the energy of sun rays. I saw the life inside your eyes. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Ah, to us, so alive, baby. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. You and I.
Yeah.
That's your critique.
Speak, but I don't care because you, I mean, if I were you, which I, God bless, I wish I were, but if I were you, I would just every time I open my mouth and sing, just be like, you're welcome. Because, no, that's such a talent. It's such a talent.
You're not right.
You're
okay?
Gonna win.
You're
if you don't win,
right.
I don't understand. I love everyone here, but you're so. So blessed. So blessed.
And it's your control. We're all Woo! Out of turn. It's your control. Woo! It's how control.
Thank you so much.
Them. You think you're cooler? You don't even like,
yes.
You do that. And that's that inspiration thing.
Thank you.
Aspiration thing that not everybody has. And you have it. And that was a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I agree, LaPortia.
And she sang it to you.
It's true. And, you know, if you can make sense out of those lyrics,
right.
I actually, like, I knew what
lyrics.
You were singing about. And I never understood what the hell those lyrics meant. You are absolutely incredible. You've been incredible since the first day we saw you, a senior.
Give me half a chance, I'll prove this to you.
To me, that reading of that song was pleading. It was mournful. It was everything I think those lyrics called for. And it's funny how you sort of sway your strength to whatever you need to do at the time. You sat there, you sang a ballad, and it was all about lyrics. It was all about the feeling, and it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
Nice job.
La Porsha and Trent, here we go.
I'm so stoked doing a duet with Trent.
La Porsha has got a big old voice. It's the power of a thousand suns.
Trent has a higher voice than me, and I'm a woman. You know, it's all right, though.
We kind of contrast each other, but we're also alike in a lot of ways.
People are going to be really surprised because some parts you think I should be doing, he's going to do.
And when we're together, wow, that was beautiful. Tie a bow on it.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. About family, when family's all that we got. Everything I've been through, you were standing right by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
That's a great way to open the show. For me, when you're doing a duet, you got to find the right song. It was the perfect song. What I loved about it is it played to both of your strengths individually, and yet those two strengths worked really well together, and you both stayed in your own lanes. It was collaborative. It was great. I loved it.
Yeah.
Broken heart again, another lesson learned. You better know or else you will get burned. I gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine.
No more pain. No more pain.
No more pain.
No more pain.
No drama.
No more drama in my life. No,
no
one's gonna
pain.
Make me hurt. I wanna speak my mind. I'm gonna speak my mind. Go ahead. Oh, it feels so good when you let go of all the drama in your life. Now you're free from all the pain. And you're free from all the games. And you're free from all the stress. So go and find your happiness. I don't know. Only God knows where the story ends for me. But I know where the story begins. It's up to us to choose whether we win or lose. I choose to win. Oh.
It takes a lot to overcome. It takes a lot of strength to overcome those things in your life, baby. Everybody, I know, everybody knows. We've all been through stuff like that. You know what I mean? And honestly, you're an inspiration. It was so beautiful, and you put it in your music, and you don't overdo it. You do it right there in the pop the way you're supposed to. It's just, it was powerful. Thank you for that moment.
cool. I love when you guys take a song that we wouldn't normally think you'd do, right? Like, I would never normally think you would, that song would go with you. But what's cool is that you bring out these blues undertones in the song and the soul and the swagger. I thought it was really, really good.
Thank you. Yeah.
Songs in the world, you pick that one. I love Bon Jovi. When I went to high school, like, they were the band, like, all the girls loved them at that time. But to think of you singing that is really, like, so left.
And being a cowboy.
So left and being a cowboy. But your voice is so undeniable. Like, you could sing the phone book and it wouldn't matter. You know
Thank
what I mean?
You
it's
so
just
much.
Like. So was
That's
good.
Next week.
That's next week.
Next
yeah. I can see you riding a horse. You ever ridden a horse before?
Yes, I have.
I can feel have. It. So your ability as a singer, I think, transcends every genre. It's almost like you reminded me of like Tina Turner somehow. Like there was a huge rock and roll element there. But you know what was really cool about that?
Yeah.
Did you change something about your vibrato for that song? Your vibrato sounded like
I slowed it down.
You
a
slowed it
bit.
Down. You know what was crazy about that? It was in time. It was eighth notes to what they were playing, ding, 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 ding. Yeah. It was crazy. I've never heard anybody do that. That's a really, really crazy skill.
Thank you.
Yeah, I like it.
And another one bites the dust. Oh, I cannot not conquer love. And I might have thought that we were one. Wanted to fight this war with our weapons. And now I need it.
Came in and during group week and all of that stuff and how you were kind of like under the radar a little bit at that time and we all knew you were great, but you were just kind of like biding your time or something. I don't know what you were doing, but right now you're such a fully realized artist. I feel like I'm not even doing my job anymore. I'm not even judging you. I'm kind of just watching you perform and be amazing.
Thank you so much.
I swear, I just feel like you have such a control and command of what you're doing up there, and it's so nice to watch, and your style and everything, and the hair this week, and all of everything that's happening is so beautiful and so good. And it is, you have grown, because you started a certain place, but you have come to another place during this process, and that's what this is supposed to do for you.
Thank you so much.
Portia, do you sing in your head voice a whole lot?
Not really.
Yeah, that was the first time I remember you singing in your head voice, and it was beautiful. And it's so unexpected on a song like that. You know what I was thinking? Have you ever been in a car with somebody that just gets their license, and you're in the passenger seat, and you're terrified? I feel like I'm in the passenger seat of a NASCAR driver when you sing.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it feels like.
Thank you.
That's excellent.